promise? Yes, and let this grin, with want of polished belief, and that the quarrel. Before they come, and the deep drawn sit to this board, they are warlike broken.
All shall I not hold them.
Suspected to be moved to wood, as she is someone safe against all you. one more queen. Her bed is in there. There she lies, a town. Between myself and where she lies, it be told the wild and wandering thus. What is the matter? A missing fairy Pandarus. I got no paramoy and a bark.
Hurry up, Reitaku. We are borrowed the field.
Because, not there. This one has had the thoughts for women she lifted on them. Would you have her off from the field today?
The Pharisees we have told and set.
By whom have you?
By Miraeus.
Let Paris breathe! It is where the staff is born. The Paris is born with Miraeus is born.
Come, we then together.
Pardon me.
You have no judgment, niece. Well, niece.
私、ロイヤスのことなんか何度も持ってないわ。 Agamemnon, let partner of Christ thy latest word. Conceiving it, being smooth, how many little boats shall sail upon her patient breast, making their way with those of nobler bark. But let the ruffian wind once in days the gentle waves, and anon before the strong lived ship, sounding like Ajax's horse. Where then the saucy little boat? Either to have a breath, or made a thought for Neptune. Even so, just for a show, and for a blood, divide in songs of fortune!
Agamemnon, the great commander, nervous and born weak, hear what Ulysses is. Besides a prudent approbation, I give to your speech. Both your speeches, yet let it be spoke, loud, great, and wise. To hear Ulysses speak.
It please all, Ithaca.
The specialty of Zeus has been neglected. And look, how many Greeks have to stand, follow upon this train. So many follow, but... the heavens themselves, the planet, and the center. Observe degree, priority, and place. Code, proportion, stage, form, bodies, and custom, in all lines of order. But when the planet, in feeble mixture, to disorder wonder, what praise, right, changes, and fuller, divert and what friend and deracinate. Thy unity and my calm state. Oh, when degree he takes, the enterprise is quick. Oh. Take what degree away, and fill that ring and half what this gold follows. The boundless boat do reach their bosom higher than the toes, and make a soul of all his story grow. Great Agamemnon, this skill and this neglect of the weed, it is that by a pace goes backward. The general disdain, by him, one said so, he by the next, next by him, he
was held, and bold of God to love the freedom that is truly love. If any come, Hector shall honor him, even so much.
This shall be told of our lovers, Lord Aeneas.
Tell him, O Nestor, he is old now, but I find my silver deer in the gold helmet, and in my young arms with my withered limb, and filled his throat with my three drops of blood.
Now, heaven forbid, but it can't be of you.
Amen! Herald, Aeneas, let me touch your hand. To our pavilion shall I lead you, sir. Achilles shall have worn off his strength. So shall we join them, please. Yourself shall plead with us before you go, and fight the weapon of our noble war. Master!
What do you see?
I have young conceptions in my breast.
What is it?
This challenge that the gallant Hector sent creates in power on these two Achilles.
Good. Achilles, with great speed of judgment, find Hector's purpose pointing on him.
And make him do the answer, think you?
Why, this must be.
Give pardon to my speech. Do not consent that they are Hector and Achilles me, for both of us own and our taking this. Not with two strange followers.
I see them not with my own eyes. What are they?
Achilles, already is too insolent. Oh, make up groceries. And by device, red brokish Asia throw the tortoise to fight with Hector. For that we are feeling the great Achilles and make him hold his breath. For this, our project drive disabled and assumed. Ajax and Troy, Rustan Achilles Blue.
Yes, now I begin to relish thy advice, and I give a taste their forces to Agamemnon. Go quick to him, please. Two dogs shall tame each other.
ちょっとあんた聞いた。やばいよ、聞こえなかったよ。バイドにかかってたってのと、耳がやられちまったみたいでさ。どうしてバイドクラスもらっちまったんだ。あ、よくしたってパンダクラスか。あるね。 After too many hours, thy speech is spent. That's what the intent is from the Greek. Deliver, friend, and all territories, and honor, cause of time, travail, expense of his comrade, war shall be secure. Hector, what lead you to it?
So, none let us hear, agree. Danae, yes, let's try. There is no lady of part of the world than Hector. The moon of peace is charity, charity secure. Yes, Harry. Go! She's the first one that grown out of situation. Every time Zora man many thousand lives and see and hear and Helen, I mean of ours. If we have lost so many lives of ours, you are the king, not ours, no what? You are the value of one death. What merit did not lead to me tonight the evening of her?
I, my brother! We use what and more of a king so great as a dead father in the state of common habits. We fear them reasons. Why? Foolish king!
No matter. But for some reason, you are to endure them. You go how far I bear a great will with a mere reason. Because your speech has done that to me too.
You are for reason and some that we are not free. You find it up with reason. Now your reason, Pagan.
guide. This challenge I bid you. Then wake him.
You are. No, sin, none of you. Some joy, too fine to suffer for them, still too sharply sweetness for them. blessed, Allah was not being proof. Joyous, shall be such to bless it.
Yeah. their affairs, that they will almost give us a prince of wrath, a son of Priam, in exchange for him. Let him be sent, great princes, and he shall buy my daughter, and her presence shall quite the strike of all service I have done.
Let Diane is bearing, and bring us credit hither. Carver, shall have what he requests of us.
Good, Diane, punish you very for this interchange. With all bring word, you Hector will tomorrow be answered in this time. Agent is ready.
Oh, this shall I undertake, consisting of others, which I am proud to bear.
What is this? No, they're not that you. reputation is at stake. My parents should be gone.
Oh, then there. A mission to do what is necessary is the commission of the out of danger. Even then, when we idly sit in the sun.
I wonder! Ajax goes up and down the field as he falls. Is it so?
How so?
He must fight singly tomorrow with Hector and is so proud that he labors his thing. Nothing.
How can that be?
Why, he soaks up and down like a big of crap.
Drive and stun.
He knows not me. I said, good morrow, Ajax. And he replied, thanks, Agamemnon. Me, Agamemnon? What think you of this man that takes me for a general? I am immediately friend of this patrol that makes demand to me. You shall see the talent of Ajax.
Stay in, Pandarus.
Your friend, great Ajax?
Ha! I come from worthy Achilles.
Full of a hungry desire, you see, but Hector to his son. I should procure this conduct from Agamemnon.
Agamemnon?
Aye, my lord. Ha! One day you'll do it. Your answer, sir? If tomorrow be a fair day by 11 over the clock, it will go one way or the other.
Thou shalt bear letter to Ajax.
Let me bear letter to his paws, for that the more capable creature.
My mind is troubled like a fountain star, and I myself see not the bottom of it.
I had rather be a sick creature sheep than such a baby and sailor.
Oh, Lord, we'll follow you.
hide our joys no longer. I would not from thee.
Thine hands to
breathe. You will just go and trust me.
Please, daddy. Your name will never tell me. Hark, the mother.
What? All the doors over here.
I give you answer.
A pestilence saw him. Now will he be mocking? I shall have such a life.
How now? How now? How the maiden has. Here you are, Trump. Where's my niece, Cressida?
Go hang yourself, you naughty mocking uncle. You bring me to do, and then you flash me too.
To do what? To do what? Let us say what. What have I brought you?
Peace to your heart.
Oh, a poor little poor couple. Hop not this night, would he not let it free? Oh, naughty man.
Not at all. Go on, my lord, come here again to my chamber. You smile and mock me as if I meant no to you. How you are deceived, I think you are. Oh, this is enough. Pray, come and look how you.
Oh, now, what's the matter? Will you please turn the door? Oh, now, what's the matter?
Good lord, Lord.
My lord Aeneas! Oh, by heaven, I knew you not. What news with your Solari?
Did not please Troilus
here? Troilus here? What should he do here?
Come, he is here, my lord. Do not deny him.
Is he here, say you? It's more than I know. I be strong for my own part. I came in late. What should he do here?
Come. Go, fetch him hither. Go!
How now? What's the matter?
My lord, there is a chance. Hurry, your brother, and Hayden, the Grecian diary, and our Antimo, Philippus to us, and for him forthwith, as a part of sacrifice, within this hour, we must give up to the lady's hand, the lady's Cressida.
Is it so concrete?
By triumph of the general state of Troy.
All my achievements mock me. Hurry, go meet him, and my lord here. We met by chance, you did not find me here.
Good, my lord.
Is it possible? Not in a good, but lost. Then, take Antenor. Troyes will go mad. I'm afraid of Tom Antenor. I would rather have a broken neck.
Alas, what's the matter? Who is here? Why do you so command him? Where is my lord? Go.
Do it!
is so strange a purity that the blessed God stands angry with my fancy. Take thee from me.
Of the God, Candy?
Ah, it is strange.
And is it true that I must go from Troy?
Hateful truth.
From Troy?
From Troy. And Troy? And suddenly, we do, with so many thousand sighs, despise each other, must fully fell ourselves with a rude brevity and discard of one. Enjoy us, die now, with a robust haste, stamp that with a single famished kiss. This day should win a thought of love in tears.
My lord, is the lady ready?
Oh, you are called. Give them our patience, sister Camelot.
Must I get to the Cretan?
No remedy.
Both Lucretius amongst the many, please. When shall we meet again?
Hear me, my love. Be thou but true of heart.
Oh, I'm true. And now what do we be dealing?
Hey, I'm speaking of is not true as sparing thee. For I will throw my God to death himself, that there's no evil in thy heart. But be thou true, thy pain to fashion in my secret protestation. Be thou true, and I will see thee.
No use of being born to danger. I'll be true.
And I'll grow faint with danger. Where are these three?
And
to
you,
this glass, where shall I be? I will cross the Grecian sentinels to give the nightly visitation, but yet be true.
Heavens be true again.
So why not speak it, love? The Grecian youth are full of quality. They are not well composed, the gift of nature. A kind of good address makes me appear, but be not tempted.
Do you think I will?
No. Something may be done, but we will not. And sometimes we are devils to ourselves.
Hey, good my lord.
Come, kiss. Let us part.
Brother, where else?
Good brother, come here now. And bring in us some the grace and time is with you.
My lord, will you be true?
Who? I? Alas, it is my vice, my fault. Fear of my truth. Here is the lady which for Antenna we gave you. At the gate road, I'll give her to my hand along the way, for let's see what she is. Tell me, if ever thou stand at mark of my sword, name Cressida, and thy life shall be as safe as Priam is in Troy.
Fair lady, Cressida, so please, save thou thank this priest expect. The last time in your ever in your cheek, breathe your fair usage unto Diamond. You shall leave his threat and command him fully.
Result! Thou shalt not use the hypocrisy to change the deed of my person to me in praising to her. I tell thee, Lord of Greece, she is as far high soaring over thy praises as thou, worthy to be called her servant. I charge thee, do thou well, or by the dreadful Pluto, if thou dost not, I will cut thy throat.
Oh, be not good, Prince Troilus. Then I am fed. I run up to my husband. I know you, Lord, I have nothing to your charge. To her own heart, she shall be bright.
Come, the gate. Gate, give me your hand. And as we walk, to our own selves, bend we our needful thoughts.
Ah, wake up,
Cressida.
How is that?
Is this the lady Cressida? Even thing. Most dearly welcome to the Greek. Greek lady.
Our generals have saluted you with a kiss.
It is a kindness, but particularly to have been achieved a kiss in general.
And very good, we can say. I'll begin. So much for Mr.
that thing that is so heavy.
The youngest now, Brian.
R.U.E.D.G. By his honor, thou hast brought the young. Come, all honor to thee.
I thank thee, Hector. Thou art too gentle and too free a man. I came to kill thee, cousin. But now, I will desire my famous cousin to our Grecian tent.
Tis a remembrance which, and great agates that long to thee, and now, the valiant Hector. Give me thy hand, my cousin. I will go in with thee and see what I...
Body all round. From far to very far, great Hector, welcome.
I thank thee, most imperious Agamemnon.
Most gentle and most valiant Hector, welcome. After the dinner, I beseech you next to weep with me and see me at my tent.
Aye! Shall both of thee, all you did? Now, Hector! I have bent mine eyes on thee. I have reached exact if rooted Hector, and quoted joint by joint.
Is this a cure?
I am a cure there.
I pray thee, let me look on thee.
Behold, I fear.
Nay, I have done already.
Thou art too brave. I will a second time.
As if I would bite thee.
Feel thee, limb by limb.
Oh. Like a book of thoughts, thou wilt lead me over. But there is more in me than thou understand. Why dost thou so bless me with thine eye?
Tell me, you heavens, in which part of my body shall I destroy him? Whether there, or there, or there. That I may give a local wound your name, and make thee think the very bridge was Hector's grasp is true. Answer me, heavens.
It will discredit the breastplate, proud man, to answer such a question. Stand again. Thinkst thou to catch my life so presently as to penetrate in thy conjecture? Where thou wilt hit me next?
I tell thee, yes!
Well, thou art honorable to tell me so. I do not believe thee, henceforth thou be well, for I have not killed thee there. No there, no there. But my mark, I see thee everywhere. You wisest Grecian, pardon me this man. His interest arose for his rise, but I have never lived too much these words. Oh, may I? Never.
Do not save thee, cousin. And you, Achilles, let these alone.
I pray you let us see you in the field. We have had telling wars since you refused the Grecian
coat. Dost thou refuse me, Hector? Come on.
your master drug me and leave. Why have been seeking you this long alone? Kept up by this, his army to destroy. Here's a pure guard, stay in contact with both. I got you.
Give me this to take. Thank you. Next Thank you.